So it's been a week since I decided to try the TCA CROSS for my acne scars. I did this at home all by myself. Unfortunately, I have it spilled over to places it shouldn't. But here am I 4 days later on. Tell me what you think. Do you see an improvement yet? But I can see a huge improvement in just one session. Hopefully, when the scabs come off, I will know if I'm going to go for a second procedure or a third one. But I think I'm just going to do the second one, and that'll be all.